Okay, well, we're rolling.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Let's go.
So, okay. Okay. Can you tell me about the day that you began working on this track?
I was going through, like, a bunch of, like, personal shit. I don't know if I can swear on this. I was going through a bunch of personal shit. I was, like, running late in such a kerfuffle, and I just got into the studio, and I was like, okay, maybe, you know, some things need to end, and I need to manifest a new positive energy in my life. And does it sound like I'm talking in code? Because I'm clearly talking about relationship and I'm talking about love. I was at a point in the long-term relationship with someone who I guess was quite dishonest with me. And I was like, I need to release from this, and this isn't, like, healthy for me. I see myself as such a strong woman. But there were so many moments where I found myself in positions where I didn't even recognize myself.
Where did you record your vocals?
I did my vocals at Rack Studios in London.
So we will start at the very beginning.
I went in with my vocal producer, Lorna.
Yeah, I just got that melody.
Mary Poppins Queen. Mary Poppins Queen.
She helps me visualize emotions. So there are certain parts, although they're sad, she's like, sing it with a smile.
God damn, you got me in love again.
Yes.
I used to think that I was made out of stone. I used to spend so many nights on my own. I never knew I had it in me to dance anymore. But God damn, you got me in love again.
Can you hear the smile in your voice?
I can hear
the
smile, because the goddamn is more like, God damn.
But God damn, you got me in love again.
Yeah, really good.
So the smile helps you get to that point.
I used to spend so many nights on my own. I never knew I had it in me to dance anymore. But God damn, you got me in love again.